Some people want it all.
Come rewind, girl, I get the money with me, make you mind up. If you're loving every night, it make you mad up. Not only you give me love, but make me nice, oh, nice, oh, nice, oh. I feel make you mine, oh. Girl, I love you, plus I never make you minus. If I let you smoke, it's you gon' lose my lighter. If you paranoid, then I'ma spend the night. You think that I love you every day. Diamond eyes on you, my money I gon' pay. For your love, I gon' pay, yeah. It ain't making my DJs. Money back on me, play. For your love, I will be. For your love, I will be.
So I've been up for a little while, just working from home, and now I'm just about to, you know, clean up a little bit, get my face together at least, because I gotta hop on a call in about an hour. So I was like, all right, let me get myself together so I can look like something on a call. I'm actually like get fully dressed later. Phone always ringing. hey, I'm going to call you back. But yeah, no, so, yeah, so pretty much, like, I just want to get myself together for real, for the day, because I'm looking hit right now, as y'all can see. And I know, like, I've been, like, doing a lot of different types of content, just trying to figure out really what's for me, what's not for me. So, like, lately, I know I've been doing, like, less talking and just kind of showing y'all more what I've been doing versus, you know, I used to talk a lot more. I still get on my blog and talk because I'm going to forever talk a lot. But just trying to do different things to see, like, really what's my style of vlogging. I'm really just trying to find myself, like, on YouTube, if that makes sense. Figuring out, like, what I want to do, because, like, I don't feel like I have a specific niche. So it's kind of just like all in figuring out what I want to do. But I'm just going to do like run through my skincare routine. This is the La Roche Posay. I don't know if that's how you say it. But this is the micellar water. I just put on a little cotton rub. And I'm just about to clean my face off, baby. Because girl told me with a fresh face, honey. I don't care what y'all talk about. A good base. But like content creation is really like, it's a special thing. I find a lot of joy in just allowing my creativity to flow. Like, it's a great space for me to, you know, allow my creativity to flow and share my journey with the world. Because I always wanted them people who, like, love to share, like, my journey and what I'm doing with things. Like, I always feel like I've been a miniature blogger my whole life. Like, I get on Instagram and just, you know, kind of go through, like, a vlog nobody asked for, essentially. And I think, like, that has been super duper, like, fun for me. So, transitioning to YouTube is cool. I definitely think, like, starting when I was younger, like, you know, everybody said they wish they would have started earlier, and I do wish I would have kept going when I had started before. But at the same time, my mindset is so completely different now, like, and my knowledge, my skill set is completely different when it comes to YouTube, that I'm just like, wow, I really just have learned and grown, and it's like a better space, low-key, if that makes sense. Like, I feel like I know what I'm doing. I feel like before I didn't know what I was doing, I was just doing stuff, but now I feel like I kind of have a path, you know. I see a good future with me here on the platform. I'm here for the long haul. Like, I'm in it to win it. I'm about to do what it takes to get to where I need to go and do what I need to do. Okay. Next, I'm going with my La Roche Posay. I'm gonna keep saying it like that. This is the gentle hydrating cleaner. I know, like, the viral one. It's a little piece of cotton in my face. I can see it. The viral one is like the blue one, but they ain't had that when I went to the store. So I just got the gentle one, which is fine because I got sensitive skin. Anyway, I take a little bit of water and just put that on my fingers and rub them in. Mm-hmm. Nice and good. It's like so soft to the skin, y'all. And I also ordered my snail mucin, and I'm waiting on it to come in, but it's a little stuck in. I don't know. I think it must have delivered to my grandma's house. I think, I pray. But I gotta go over there to see, because I was out of town when it came. And I have not been over there since I have been back. Ooh wee, this is a nice lather. I'm so totally here for it. Mm. So yeah, I just been kind of exploring with my content and seeing like really good what direction I wanna go, what's gonna be my style of filming. So let me guys know in the comments if y'all like more talky-talky or y'all like more show me what you doing, girl. And shut up, you know, because like right now I'm doing a lot of talking. Okay, so now that my face is like clean, refreshed, washed, I like to go in with a few things to block in moisture. I'm not gonna do the full out because I'm probably going to full on do everything later. So I'm just going with my Pond's dry skin cream. I use this every single day on my face, y'all. It's not a face lotion, but I've been using this for years. Like, literally, I'm only on my second bottle of this, and I spilled half of both of them. Like, I had one in college. I bought my first one in college. I spilled half of it on my college, in my college dorm, on the carpet, child. Cleaning it up. And then I did the same thing when I bought another one. I spilled half of it again. But needless to say, I've only had two bottles of them, and they have lasted me years, because I've been out of college for years. So, yeah. Pretty much, it's a great lotion. It really does my skin well. I naturally have, like, more even skin. I don't know if you guys can, like, see, but I naturally have, like, pretty even, pretty combination, pretty regular skin. So, that's that. It works out for me. God bless. But I'm just about to do my hair real quick, just kind of something presentable, because I'm going to redo my hair. I think I'm going to make today a little hair wash day when I get off work or whatever. Just wash my hair because I think it needs to be refreshed. I really haven't been doing anything to it all week. I had rinsed it with the expectation of doing something to it, and then I just kept going to work. Like, I just kept going to work and looking the same every day, going to work and going to the gym. I'm kind of, not going to lie, in the mood to put a wig on, but I got a lot of things on my agenda today, so I might not do that till later on this weekend. I might just wash it and then wear it one way and then go back in and do like a mini wash, like a rinsing out products type of wash, and then blow dry my hair out and braid it up for a wig. That's what I'm thinking I'm going to do, but I'm not sure yet. I've been checking the weather. It's supposed to be a little bit cooler. So, because I'm child, when it's hot, wearing a wig is crazy. Like, I'll be sweating, and I will literally legit sweat a wig off. So, I try, because I want to actually glue it down, I think, instead of wearing a glue list. So, I think I'm in the mood for a wig. I haven't worn one in, has it been about 2 months now? I haven't really worn a wig in about 2 months. That's a long time for me. I was like, maybe I'll throw on a wig that I last wore. Or I could just go blind. Like, who gonna stop me from going blind? Nobody. I could do that again because I got my blonde wig on standby. That's honestly one of my faves. It just looks so good on me. So I might do that. Not sure yet, actually. I got this one curly wig that I only wore once and it was so cute. So I might run that back. But I don't know if my head got bigger or what. But that wig really just don't be fit my head no more. I might have to go get like a comb to put in the back because... Child, that wig is small on my head, but it's real cute. So I'm like, I don't know. I'm going to dibble and dabble in my wig closet and see which wig I'm on. Good enough to get on the call? Yeah. Yeah. This all the job can't get out of me. I'm probably going to change my shirt and just look more presentable in a couple minutes. Yeah. I'm fighting my sins, not about me. All I got right now, feeling days of resentment. Some more of my skin, it's all about. Stain on my shirt, new bitch on my nerves. Oh, nigga got curved, going back on my word. I just got dressed to go to the gym and I'm off work and everything. I'm ready to go. I'm doing a Pilates class today just to try it. Mat Pilates. I want to see what it's about. So here is the fit, a cute little Gymshark fit, you know what I mean? Super cute, super cute. And yeah, I'm just about to head there. Also, next to the gym, I gotta go to the store. So we're gonna run some errands. Still don't know my words, still stress and perfection. Let you all in my mental, got me looking too desperate. Damn, you ain't done. Find this sunshine, I found a way to fuck it up. Still can't cry about the shit that I can change. Just my mind, gotta get out of here. The crowd ain't I can't stay. In the dark right now, feeling lost, but I like it. Comfort in my sense, not about me. All I got right now, feeling days of resentment. Shimmer in my skin, it's all about. Dust ain't on my shirt, new bitch on my nerves. Oh, nigga got curved, going back on my word. Damn, bitch, you so thirsty. Still don't know my words, still stress and perfection. Let you all in my mental, got me looking too desperate. Damn, is it what you say and how you do? As you guys saw, I went to Crate and Barrel, so haul, shall we? Got a new bowl. I was looking at it online, and they had them in person. I was like, yeah. So I just got a little wooden bowl, just to like my salads. I'm just extra. That's what it is. But I also got my bowls that I ordered a few weeks ago. I'm not really sure why these delivered to the store and not my house, but I got them. Okay, and I still gotta go downstairs. They got this stuff bubble wrapped to the max, as they should though, because I'm clumsy, so good thing they do. Okay, it's in here. Yeah, they're gonna make sure this. I mean, as once again, as they should. Oh, these kind of big. This might be bigger than the one. This is not the right bowl.
This is not the right bowl. This thing is huge. I'm mad. I waited all the weeks for this, and it ain't even the right bowl. That's depressing. I really like those bowls that I had. And it's really not the right bowl. This thing big. Now I gotta decide if I want them or not.
Y'all, it is Saturday, and I've had a headache like all morning, but I'm finally up and out. I'm at my mom's right now. I was gonna vlog when I was leaving out, but it was a bad car accident, so I had to take the streets. I couldn't even take the freeway. But I made it here. It probably took me like 30 minutes to get here when it really should have took me like half of this time. But I'm here, and my mom picked up the groceries from Walmart because Walmart not too far from her house. So now we just about to split them up, and I'm gonna take mine. She gonna take hers. I felt so bad. The Walmart people was like, can y'all pull up to the door because you got too much stuff? And I'm like, dang, that was like a big, you know, it's for two households. So it was like a big order. But we got our groceries. I'm excited. More cooking content coming. You know, I really been in my cooking bag. Like, a girl been cooking for real. I'm hungry now. Let me stop thinking about food too much before I go and binge eat. I need to just hold out. Just hold out. Because I did not eat lunch. And it's already 3 o'clock. I ate breakfast this morning. I ate breakfast late, though. So it should hold me over a little bit. But yeah, sorry, 3 p.m. and I did not eat lunch. So I'm a little, you know, my stomach a little antsy, but that's okay. I'm about to get out this car because it is hot. Y'all, our air quality is bad. And, it's giving revelations. But I'm going to just do what I can. But I got to get out into the air because it's getting hot up in this car. So I'm about to put these groceries in. I know we got a bunch. Like, I know I got a bunch of groceries in. Whew. It's just about to be a lot of work. So I made it home and I got a whole new plan now. I got my oils. These smell so freaking good, y'all. My mom be like the clutchest person in the world. I got Gentle Fluidity by Mason Day Francis. It smells so good. Oh my god. But I wasn't paying $400 for it. But it smells real good though. Keep up the good work. Smells so good. Just sweet, soft, you know, the type of scents I like, honestly. And then got this one. I don't know the name of it, but it smells so good. I keep smelling it. Smells so good. I don't know what it is. Smells so good. And then I also got bitter peach. Bitter peach got a little musk to it that I kind of don't like, so I think I would layer it. I like the first scent you get, but then it's back with like a musk, and I don't like the musk that's under it. So it's unisex though, so I told Jarrell like me and him could both use it. But I do like the scent overall. I just know I would layer it for me personally. But yeah, I'm here. I'm at home now. I'm about to grab these groceries and go upstairs. I have a whole new plan for the day, so I'm finna see how this turned out. And it should be fun. It should be fun. I'm excited for y'all to come on a ride with me just for today and see what's really popping, cackin', lacking. I need to edit, but I had a headache today, so I'm trying to like to minimize my screen time. So I'll probably edit tomorrow because, child, I don't get headaches often, but that was bad. Like, that was bad. It's real bad. But yeah, let's get into it. Let's get into it because I got a lot of groceries to take upstairs and it's already missing in the car and I need to get them to the freezer ASAP stat. Alright, I'm back. Got a new change of clothes. Got my Skims. Period. I love a good Skims set. Like, Kim Kardashian really, she really does it for me. These sets are so comfortable, so cute, so loud, so easy to put on. But, so, it's date night time. I'm in charge of date night today. So, right now, I'm doing a picnic. And I'm about to run to Dollar Tree and go get some of Jarrell's favorite snacks. And some snacks for me. This is my cheat meal. I've been waiting all week. But it's cheat meal, y'all don't even understand. So I'm also going to go get the pizza. I ordered the pizza already, so I'm about to just go pick up everything. I got everything else set up. Got us a nice bottle of wine. We also got some champagne, but it's a little late in the day for champagne. I ain't gonna lie to you, I'd rather have mimosas with that. So I'm probably not gonna drink though. I'm not really in the mood to drink like y'all. One, because I've been focused on weight loss, and two, I just had a headache like all morning. I think my headache was caused by, I need to put on my seatbelt, but I think that my headache was caused by our wallflowers, because I put in those new wallflowers.
So I think that that's what caused my headache, because Jarrell said he had one too. And I ain't had no headache. When I went to my mom's house, I felt fine and everything. Just as soon as I got back in the apartment, like, my headache started back up again. So I was like, maybe it's this wallflower. And I had took it out the wall, so we'll see. Because I know sometimes Bath and Body Works wallflower, depending on the scent that you get, it can just come off a little strong and give you a headache. Because that used to happen to me when I was in college using a wallflower. So I think that might be what happened to me today. But they now have the little wallflower plugins that have like settings on them where you could change the settings to if you want it light, intense, or, you know, super high intensity. I don't have that one, so maybe I need to invest in a new wallflower plugin so that I control the intensity. But I just turned the wrong way out of my apartment, bruh. Don't you hate when you do that? Like, sometimes I go places just based off like muscle memory. When you so used to going a certain way, you just come out and go that way, and then it's just like, girl, where's you going? Like, quite literally, where's you going? So I'm about to turn around and whoever conducts business at this place business. And why she stopped in the middle of the street? Sweetheart, why she stopped in the middle of the street? Are you gonna move? Not this. Almost got up out this car and let loose, because this lady parked in front, stopped it. I kid you not, pulled out, stopped in the middle of the street, like the middle of the main street, pulled in front of a driveway. I don't know what she was doing. I blew the horn, and sis said, now if I get out this car and snatch your finger up, I'd be wrong. But you sitting up here in my way acting bougie, girl. If you don't move that bougie Benz up out my way, because I'll bust you up. Do not play with me. Like, I just don't like that. That's kind of rude to me, because you're the one in the way. And what are you doing at that? Like, you just left a parking lot. If you needed to do something, you could have done it in a parking lot. Now when you get outside of the parking lot, what be wrong with people? Genuinely, what be wrong with people? Child, that almost got me up on my hookup. I swear, like, I don't have road rage, but in my car, I be dogging people. I be dogging people from this here driver's seat of this Jeep. I be dogging everybody else on the road. I'm not going to lie to you, but I feel like I don't have road rage, though. I just don't like y'all in my car. I'm not going to get out the car and do nothing crazy, but I don't like y'all from my car. Thank you. But yeah, so that's that. Now I just have to now back to what I'm doing, my peaceful date night, just getting everything for the date night. I'm about to set it up real cute. I was gonna go to like a local park or like downtown. I don't really want to go to the lake though, because it'd be cold by the lake and it'd be bugs, and I'm not in the mood for that right now. And yeah, so I just canceled that plan, and I just don't really want to go to the lake. Like, I live in Ohio, our lakes is not pretty, so I wasn't really vibing with that. Like, now that it's later in the evening, I don't really want to go down there. I ain't really want to be on sand neither, so I don't think the lake is the move. But then I thought about going to other parks, but our apartment has like four nice, really, really nice parks in it, and they look better to me than the other parks. And the parks we have dogs and stuff, I don't want no dog all up in my food, so I think I'm gonna just do it at my house, but in a better scenery, in a cute little scenery area, because my apartment nice and I need to use it. I paid for those amenities, so I need to use them. But it's a cop in front of me, so I'm about to put this camera down. Hold on to my words, self-dress and perfection. Let you all in my mental, got me looking too desperate. Damn, you ain't there. Y'all, so I did a thing. Why is this not focusing on me? Baby, if you don't get your act together, we gonna have a motherfucking problem. Y'all, I did a thing. I was nervous about it, but I freaking did it. I'm about to show y'all. I got a package from yours truly. I'm so nervous about this package. I don't think y'all understand how nervous I am to open up this package. So I'm about to open it. I'm about to open it on camera. So y'all gonna see my true reaction. I'm still nervous and I'm actively doing it. I ordered a wig off of Amazon. I've never ordered a wig off of Amazon before. If y'all don't know, I have my own hair company, so I really only wear my hair. Like, obviously, if you have your own hair company, you only wear hair. I only wear my hair. I've been wearing my hair for years. I haven't worn nobody else's hair for years. While I was wearing my hair, I used to model for this girl. That's the only girl that I wore they hair other than my hair. So I ain't never worn nobody else's hair before, unless I was modeling. So I'm very nervous because I ordered this hair, and I ordered it for a cruise. If it ain't right, I mean, I'm gonna order my hair and call it a day. And I got plenty of wigs, but I wanted to try something different. And
Yeah, I'm getting it installed. Okay, that just fell out. I'm getting it installed later this month. But here is the hair. This is my first impression. I'm nervous. I'm very nervous. Y'all, look at this. It looks good. It smells okay. Okay. We get it somewhere because it look good and it smell okay. And that, those was two big things right there. It feels okay. This might be cool, y'all. This might be straight. It look cute. I want to see how long it is on me because I only got a 24 inch. I just really didn't want no 30 inch hair, to be honest with you. I don't really like 30 inch hair, but the lace look cool. Y'all, I'm about to inspect the F out of this. I mean, obviously it's gonna need some plucking, but I don't know if y'all can see that. The lace look okay though. They look spacious, typical. This is crazy. I can't believe I'm doing this. It look good though. I'm like excited. Baby, this is perfect. This is exactly what I wanted. Like once it get on my head and it get wet a little bit, on my head, it's gonna be at my waist for sure. I like it. I'm getting her installed soon. Stay tuned. Stay freaking tuned. It's a few like discolored, like gray hairs and stuff in here. That's the only thing I can say is like a big deal. But other than that, it's straight for real, not gonna lie, it's definitely straight. We are headed to the store. Say hello.
Hello.
We headed to the store because I need some allergy medicine, y'all. Tis the season. Your girl is allergic to everything, so I'm about to go give me some allergy medicine. He wants some Tylenol. So we're going on a medication run, honey. And I got a package. It delivered to my grandma's house, so we better go get it. I'm excited. I can't wait to show y'all. I can't wait to see myself, but I really can't wait to show y'all too. Let's go get this package and go to the store. Y'all, I made a whole pit stop at Ross because I've been saying I need to come in here and look for some Converses for forever. And I can't even find. I keep on these, but these are big. My feet not that big. This say 6.5. That's weird. These shoes definitely bigger than a freaking 6.5. I'm gonna go see the look on inside, see what they got to say. I see some Converse in here though, so they definitely be having them. I don't know where they at though. Gotta find them. Y'all, Ross ain't had nothing, so we made our way to TJ Maxx. And honestly, it ain't giving nothing here neither. Like, where the devil is the Converse today? I just need to find one solid pair, but at this point, I'm just about to order some because now I'm on a time crunch. But I was looking though. I just don't see nothing. So, oh well. I tried. I like they luggage in here too. Last time I came here, I like their luggage. I always feel like I got a whisper on in here. So quiet. Every place to be. My boy then got distracted of the mission. We came in here for the medicine, not for hair and body oils, but. They got my little whole collection in here. Like, don't play with her. She a Target, period. Cause y'all know. My little gets the hair together. Creep. What else you looking for, girl?
For nothing.
Oh, okay. Oh, well. Ooh, they got my EOS. I was wondering if they had a small size EO lotion, and they do. Hold on, what's the difference between this one? And this one says shea butter, and so do this one. So I'm hecky confused. But oh, this one lavender, and this one vanilla cashmere. I was showing up wondering if they had like a travel size one or a little one, so that I could get it when I'm out. Cause I love the way it smells. I'm sorry, y'all. I love the way it smells on my body. So you know, I want to have it for when I'm, you know, out. Period. Go get y'all some miniature EOS. I said definitely put this. I might save it for my travel stuff, but I might put it in my bag and go get another one for traveling. But I was showing up wondering if they had a smaller one. They don't have no Lago Shea up in here, huh? Y'all, look what I freaking found. Look what I freaking found. Lago Shea. I already got the other one though, so now I'm mad, but that's okay. When I run out of the other one, I know where to come. Target got the one, you know, the one that you need. Period. But they both, I feel like they both did the same thing. But they got the other one. Because my skin pretty, other than this little pimple right here, my skin pretty okay. 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 It's like I'm looking into this travel stuff early. Even though I know good and well I'm not going out of town for another 2-3 weeks. But I can start getting my travel stuff while I'm already in the store. Plus, I'm bored. Jarrell, I'm shopping. Like, what am I supposed to do? I'm trying. Sitting up in here trying not to shop. And he's shopping. He get distracted from the mission too fast for me. He's talking about we need to go in here. He the one in here shopping, not me. I got what I need. You know, I came in here looking for what I was looking for. And I was ready to go. He the one up in here doing all this shopping. He the one who ain't need to come up in the store. Not me. Not me. Ugh, horrible. Can't bring a nigga to Target. He be having a whole attitude about coming into Target because he know it's been going to Target. And he up in here, got the nerve to be up in here shopping. I'm shaking my head.